More developing news at this hour. Two people dead and another is in the hospital after a shooting outside of a liquor store in South Los Angeles.
It happened at 108th Street and Western Avenue. Tonight, KCALN's Erica Mandy is live with an update for us. Erica.
That's right, Susie and Jeff. Fire officials say three people total were shot. Two of them were shot here and killed right around that pickup truck is what we can gather from the scene here. The other person was taken to the hospital. We don't know that person's condition yet. Take a look at video from Sky 9. The shooting happened about 5:45 tonight outside Ed Jr.'s Liquor Market here at 108th and Western. People who live in this area say there is a lot of crime on this block. Detectives are here investigating tonight. We talked to family members of a possible victim, but they are still trying to figure out if their loved one was in fact killed.
Just because you kill somebody doesn't mean that you a thug or you a real man. They don't mean nothing. They mean that you a murderer.
Back out here live, we are expecting to talk to a detective in just a few minutes, hopefully to get an update about the age and identities of the victims and whether or not there have been any arrests in this shooting.
I can also tell you that this was not a random act of violence. This was a targeted event.
Jeff and Susie, back to you.
Erica Mandy reporting live for us tonight.